Hi friends, today I have a little unpacking video for you. Yesterday I got a very nice package from Julian in the mail. I've already opened it and I know of one piece what's inside and one that's obviously here sticking out, but I've not continued to unpack it off camera. So let's do it together. The only thing I did see so far is this here. This is some stainless steel for crafting. I most likely will do a tension wrench from it. It's pretty thick and very nice material. Thanks a lot, Julian, for this. So, and the rest. As I said, there's only one thing I did know about. And I think it is this here. and Julian asked me if I would like to try one of his challenge logs he had made from Bosnian Bill. And of course I said yes. and I said he can choose himself which. And it is very famous tree lock here. It's a really, really cool lock. And this positional key is, goes out. So basically he has cut the top parts of three locks and embedded them in this green epoxy-like material. It's such a great idea. You can see the initials T and J, Tobias and Julian. It's really great and the material feels really nice with green epoxy here. This is cool. He has marked the different lock types, and of course I will try to do a video on it, and I have pictures from Julian how the inside does look, as I obviously won't cut this here. He said it's pretty hard to get it back together. Very, very cool lock, and I'm very proud that Julian did lend this to me. This is only a lend, of course. So, and he said there's another second challenge lock in the package and two stock locks. Let's see, it's a BKS. Ah, he did send me the other challenge lock too. This is the, oh, this is cool. This is the saw blade lock. A BKS, a very nice BKS round cylinder here. I have no idea what NCLA is, but this is I have to show you this in detail. This is an amazing key. Wow. And the BKS alone is it's a nightmare. Pretty hard locks, especially with round cylinders here. And it's a little bit sticky here. At, it turns to the left sometimes, sometimes to the right. We'll have a good play with this. So these are both the challenge lock. Got him back from Bosnian Bill. I did see the videos he made of it, but I won't review them, not to spoil me. And this is an ASA, okay, this is one of the stock locks. An ASA. Key from Cottbus. I know where this is, my grandma lived nearby. Oh, very, very nasty keyway here. You can see it. Or you can tell from the key here. Oh, very low Cut and one. This is cool. Does it say something here? DGGHG. 5-pin locks. But works very nice. Okay, and there has to be another stock lock in. I think it could be this. Don't make it too long here. Okay. Carefully opening this here. Again, absolutely nice packaging material here. I really like this foam stuff. Oh, it's an Avis. Oh, no way. It's Avis TI-12. It's only titanium door lock I know of. Okay. It's a little bit lighter than a normal one. You can tell by the key. It has the titanium key shape. Pretty nice fitting here. Yeah, Kiwi is also not bad. There's this little teeth here at the sides. It doesn't look bad, yeah. I actually said to him when I'm next time in the tool market, I will try to look for one. They are not so common. Very, very cool. Thank you for letting me try this out, Julian. And I will send you the locks back as soon as I can. And then he said he wanted to craft me something for surprise. And I have no idea what he wanted to do. And here's first another package. Okay, let's try to get it off. Okay, it's let's try out all the good stuff. It's a pack lock. Wow. This is nice. Another lock I don't have. Wow, this is cool. Keep right with the marking of a locksmith, probably. Right. It feels very nice, very, very good build quality, can already tell. The key is unusual, it's on the top here, the bitting. It looks very weird in comparison to a normal key. And the lock, I think I don't know if it is aluminium or not. It's at least a very nice texture. It feels a little bit like sandpaper. A very cool lock. Thank you very much. I'm very happy. And I will have a good play with them and get them back as soon as possible. So the last thing in the package has to be the thing he wanted to craft from me. So let's have a look. I already can tell you the beautiful wood. So I have another pair of wooden handle wood here. Let's carefully cut this here. Okay. Okay. Very nice and safe packed here. Okay, oh, wood is really cool. I like this very much. And I can imagine a little bit what could be inside. Let's unwrap it slowly. Okay. Okay. Oh. Wow. And it feels so smooth, and it has little rivets here, and wow, I have no idea. how I can make this even in the future. And you can see it's a little bit off-centered because I have always the finger on the side. He fought on everything. And the pig tip is so smooth. It's really like a mirror, and it has my shape I really like. And the rivets are, this is all so smooth, and I think it is the, yeah, this is the same wood. No idea what wood. Yeah. I was thinking if it is heat treated wood. And let's compare it to a blue pick. That's similar in shape. I really like his blue picks he did send me some time ago, and I'm using them a lot. They're really great picks here. And he even made the handle a little bit longer so I had it rest on my hand. And oh, it's really cool. Thank you very, very much, Julian. Again, lost my words here. All the nice locks to try out. Here the pack lock, very cool. The titanium door lock, the Euro cylinder here. I won't cut it. I know what's inside, and if you want to know, you can look up Julian Tobias videos. But alone having a play with this is very cool. Yeah, the Asa and both locks he made for Bosian Bill. Very, very cool. Have a big thanks, Julian, and all the nicest greetings, and thank you all for watching, and see you in the next picking video. Bye.